Hello, WPP stars. Welcome in Kirchberg in Tirol in the restaurant Simon Taxacher. My name is Simon Taxacher, and we want to prepare for you some dishes. We start with a starter, with a char, with parsley. Just do that, Florian.
Sure.
Erklär mal, was du da machst.
So, that's our first dish. It's some buckwheat, parsley root, and some fresh parsley. And we have some tartar. It's dehydrated and rehydrated parsley root, smoked with some bone marrow.
Okay, then we have marinated char. Here, this is rare, but marinated. And here we have char, also marinated and what was this? Flambéed.
So. Blowtorched.
Yeah, salvaged. And we do some caviar on the top.
Wieso hast du die Petersilie? Willst du zufällig?
Nein, die Pinzette. And here's, we have here rare parsley. Was ist jetzt mit der Wurzel?
Was hier?
Gibst du es drauf?
Ja.
So, haben wir es drauf.
So, these ones are also parsley root. They are deep fried really slow, so 140 degrees. And then we just keep it in a dehydrator for a couple of days. And they are super crunchy instead of a normal chip. Get some different textures there.
So, we have here parsley oil. Okay. And some stock of parsley and trout.